theater is in my blood. It's what I know. It's how I live my life.
I am Count Olaf, the renowned actor.
I'm one of perhaps the greatest actors to have graced the boards, and I find it sad and deplorable that more people haven't seen me in all of my grandeur, but there's still hope. For myself, acting is an internal combustion of personal enjoyment. It does not provide much in the way of finances. It does allow me to pilfer many of my wardrobe items. This was from a one-man show I did in 2003. What a wonderful question you've come up with. I would say, well, Count Olaf, obviously. I would probably say Stefano, which was a character I played for a small time. Very believable. Third on Mount Rushmore, Shirley St. Ives.
I'm Dr. Orwell's receptionist. My name is Shirley.
Shockingly, another character I played myself. And last on my list, Olaf, Stefano, Shirley, and Malcolm Jamal Warner. I have a troop of people that come with me wherever I go. They've acted before. One is named Hook-Handed Man, and his hands are hooks. Then there's one named Bald Man, and he is bald. There are two white-faced women. And finally, there is the person of indeterminate gender.
I don't believe it.
I wrote a song called The Count. Fitting, as I am Count Olaf. And it's, they don't have a pitch pipe. They have a pitch pipe? No, all right. It's,
It's the count, it's the count, it's the count. It's the count, it's the count. It's the count.
The count, it's the count, it's the count. Bonus.